Hello everyone. So in the last 1 year, there's been many changes in the UGC NET exam pattern as well as the selection criteria and selection procedure of UGC NET examination. I've discussed this again and again in the videos that how the pattern was changed, what was the reason behind the change in the pattern, and what was the reason behind change in the selection procedure of the UGC NET examination. Earlier there used to be three papers, that is paper 1, paper 2 and paper 3. Nowadays we have only two papers, that is paper 1 and paper 2. Paper 1 is having 50 questions and paper 2 is having 100 questions that we have seen. So the last Sunday we had this UGC NET examination, as you know, and as soon as the examination released, as soon as the examination got over, they also released the notification saying that the next UGC NET examination will be in December and the dates of the examination will be variable. That means the examination will happen on Saturdays and Sundays. Okay, let me explain it to you again and again. So what I'm saying is, so next exam, UGC NET exam, will be between 2nd of December to 16th of December. Exam will happen on Saturdays and Sundays. And thirdly, that it will be completely online examination. So online, where you'll be having a test series platform. On that platform again, because every other examination, as you know, the examination like GATE, that is completely online. So government is making most of the examinations completely online because that reduces the chances of error, which is the human error, as well as that reduces the chances of paper leakage. Now this examination will be completely online this time, and because earlier it used to be offline examination, it will be completely online examination. You'll be going to the centers and you'll be giving examination in the computers. Now secondly, you'll be having a choice of the dates. The examination will be between 2nd of December to the 16th of December. You will be having a choice between the various dates of the examination. Okay. Now, you already know that from last 1.5 year or 2 years, we are releasing the test series for UGC NET. We are the only people who are giving the best test series for UGC NET that is completely online. And I hope that for the next examination, we'll be releasing the dates of the test series very soon, because the dates of the examination is already decided. That is why we are also releasing the dates of the test series, and that will be based on totally the new pattern. Okay. Now in this video, I just wanted to introduce you that we are launching a classroom batch for UGC NET examination. Many students from past 1 year, they requested us that we want to attend our offline classroom batch. And we had classroom batches which are crash course batches, that was for GATE examination as well as for UGC NET examination. We had batches in the past, but those batches were for short period batches only, like for example 1 month, 2 months, 3 months, something like this. But now because we know the exact date of the examination, that will be from 2nd of December to 17th of December, so we are launching a classroom batch for UGC NET. And our batch will start from 5th of August 2018 till the UGC NET exam. Okay, so most probably we are going to finish the syllabus by December, or we are going to finish the syllabus by November. And so it will be completely offline batch, and the classroom strength will be around 20 to 40 students. It totally depends on your caliber, so it will be first come first serve basis. And the batches will be there only if, for example, more than 20 students got interested for this, because many students requested us for the batch from the last 1 year. Now, if you want to enroll for the batch, you can just call us on the numbers which is given below, or you can just call us on 9821876104, or you can call us on 9821876102. Call us on these numbers and we will provide you the classroom, the fee details of the batch, as well as we are also going to send you the schedule. For example, the batch is starting on 5th of August. So from 5th of August till December, what will be the schedule for covering the syllabus, how and which teacher is going to cover which subject. For example, the maximum subjects I'll be teaching. For example, the subjects like the core subjects, which are computer programming, data structures, algorithms, computer architecture, operating system, theory of computation, etc. So the core subjects I will be teaching. Apart from me, there will be faculties from IIT Delhi. For example, we have Amit sir, he's doing PhD from IIT Delhi. And we have Abdul sir, he's doing PhD from IIT Roorkee. And then we have, you know, all the people in the team, they are all JRF qualified, as well as the top rankers in the GATE examination also. So you'll get the best guidance from the best faculties which are possible. And the classes will be from Monday to Friday. Every day you'll be having 4 to 6 hours of class. and the entire syllabus that we are planning will be covered on and before November last week. Okay, so most probably it will be between November 1st or last week, but within November, till before November, the entire syllabus will be finished. So Monday to Friday will be the classroom. Okay, so if you want to enroll for the classroom batch, just call us on these numbers, or you can email us your contact number. Also, we'll give you a call back regarding the batch timings. And if you want to take the batch, please enroll as soon as possible. That will be much better. At least you can secure your seats, because I feel that we got many applications, around more than around, I can say 1,000 plus students requested us for the classroom batches also. So if you want to really want to enroll for the classroom batch, secure your seats as soon as possible. And you can write your feedbacks on our email IDs. Okay. And thank you for watching the video.